Alright, we're back with Days Gone. I finally have the full skill tree. I've got the best weapons you can probably get in this game, level 5. So, we're gonna see how these weapons actually work. I mean, I know how they work, because I've been playing for like a few hours yesterday straight and just ruining hordes. Like a fucking boss. So, without being any more annoying than I already am, we're gonna just kill some zombies. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. The game has to load, obviously. And I got the secret ending that people were talking about with Brian being infected. That was like the first ending that I got, and it turns out to be a secret ending, so I guess I got lucky with that.
Damn it, it's a screamer.
Oh shit, screamers. No, no screamer. No screamer. I don't like screamers. I can't see her. Alright. The bike is good. We've got pretty much enough fuel. Let's go for a horde. Shall we? Beasley Lake. I'm not a big fan of lake hordes. That's the thing. But, fuck it. It's kind of a mountainous area. It's a little challenging, but we're gonna do it because we can. We have the weapons for it. Oh yeah, I probably should have showed you my weapons first. Okay, so we have the MG55, level 5. We've got the IDF Pup, which is with the magazine upgrade. This one too. And we have this one with the magazine upgrade. So... and this is not even a level 5, this is a level 4. Well, we have bombs, we have Molotovs. I mean, we don't have a lot of everything, but we're definitely going to survive this. A few attractors. Everything you need to basically have a good time in this game. Alright. And this is a beast weapon, so you guys are going to see that soon.
Bounties.
There's a lot of bodies over here.
Yeah. Might be useful.
Molotovs. Yes. Always make Molotovs. You need them for nests. Okay. I'm sure most of you who played this game will probably know this. If you don't, well, there you go. We need lots of bombs and lots of Molotovs. Like, a lot. Even when you think you have enough, you probably don't. Okay? There's probably some ears here. No? Okay. Okay, let's fuel up real quick. Can we fuel up? Can we fuel up? I wanna fuel. Come on, let me refuel. I'm seriously just gonna grab a gas tank somewhere and just fuel up manually because this is annoying. Okay.
Fuel can.
Is there shit in here we can use? Yes, of course there is. Is there more shit we can use? Probably.
Down you go.
How many ears do we have? We have 423 ears. And that was like one horde and then like a bunch of loose ones, I guess. Just a bunch of swarmers. Lots of bleachers, lots of reachers, I think. I think there's a few reachers in there somewhere. Reachers are kind of hard to kill, but if you have good weapons, it doesn't really matter. Even breakers become a lot easier. I realized the best weapon for a breaker would probably be the shotgun. The pump action, which is just really powerful. There's a hole in the road. Hey, there might be bullets in here probably. Do we need bullets? Yeah, we need some bullets for sure. There we go. Still not everything, but it's a start. Look at all the bullets we can find here, man. We're gonna see how well we can prepare before we take on the horde. Because we're gonna need it. If you don't prepare... Oh, am I full? Yeah, I'm full. Is everything full? Everything is max out. Okay. Let's see if there's shit we can use here.
Scrap. Nothing like scrap.
Small pipe. Yes. Everything we need to craft explosives, we take. Yes. Another attractor. We should be good. I don't even think I need half of this stuff right now. Literally, all we could use for this horde is maybe one or two bombs and this gun. That's pretty much all we need. But if you don't feel confident enough, or you probably think you're gonna die, then take as much shit with you, just in case. I always have a lot of shit with me, because I know for sure I'm gonna need it. Oh, shit. I saw the wire, I couldn't stop in time. Okay. Alright. You motherfuckers gonna shoot me? Okay.
You killed him!
Come on.
Come on, come on, come on.
Bye. Okay, so the bike is broken. That's okay. Come on, fix the fucking bike though. There you go.
Let's see. Show work.
We needed all the scrap for that, so we might need to get some more scrap. Can we get scrap somewhere? Usually from cars, but these cars have been picked clean already, so. Alright. Well, there's always other shit we can use. There we go. Cans. Bottles. Everything. I think we got everything. Alright, we're done fucking around. We're gonna go and take out the horde. or a horde. And let me show you guys real quick. Okay, so this is like the middle part of the map, I think. Oh no, wait, where am I? Okay. I cleared everything up here. We cleared pretty much the middle. And we're just working to do, honestly. We have a whole, and we have one here, and we got a few bird nests. And then the map should be cleared. I don't know what's gonna come out of this, because I'm maxed out in all my camps. Every camp. Hot springs. It's all level 3, so... I don't know, does that mean I pretty much completed the game? I don't know. Probably not. It wouldn't be that easy, right? I mean, it's an open world game, you don't just finish an open world game. Do you? No. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Ah, we're close. Whoa. This isn't even the horde. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Come on. Come on, man. We're gonna take this motherfucker out with a knife. Come on, man. Oh, shit. Good. You look dead. Okay. You're dead. That's good. Well, probably not for you, but for me it is. Let's make another one of these. I actually want some more proximity bombs, but you can't have everything in life. Alright, we got the most attractors. That's good. I actually need a melee weapon. Like, something that's not a knife. I can get far with my knife, but I don't really want a knife. There we go. Okay. Three bombs. Alright, should we walk this? Is it too far? No, we can walk this. Should we? We should. Yeah, we're gonna walk it. I always do this. I don't recommend it, but I mean, I've been playing the game for so long now. I can handle a little inconvenience. Okay. Before we do that, no, wait. Let's take the bike anyway because we might need to save it at some point.
At last.
And it's daytime, so they should be in the cave. Probably in the cave. See, that's the problem with... Okay, wait. Fine. Now? Okay.
Use everything.
That's right. We use everything. Okay. Oh, shit. I forgot to... Okay. So we have to do it with the bullets we have. And the bombs. Okay, so we might... Grab the Molotov. There we go. They got a big chunk. There we go. Oh, that's a big ass one too. Okay. Heal. Come on, there we go. Oh, dude. Come on. Run. There's only two left, too. Quite a lot. Oh, it's more than I thought. Oh. I'm being shot at. Asshole. And we got the Horde. Alright. Now, let's collect the ears.
If they see me, I'm dead.
Look at all the ears. You dead? Okay. It's always kind of important to get a good head start with these motherfuckers, because if you don't, then you're just gonna be overrun within literally seconds. You don't want that. See, how many ears do we have now? 508. Okay. I already did the sawmill horde too. That's good weapons is what I have now. I mean, they were good, but not as good as this, obviously. Oh, there's fucking ears everywhere, man. How many there are in the cave?
No.
It was like 20% of them. Okay. That's like 30 ears. Wait, huh? I see a little X and it's not... Oh, okay. That's a lot, but it's not enough. Okay. Ah, fuck it. Let's take out another horde. No, first thing we need to do is we need a camp. Let's see what is close, that's the thing. Have I been here already? Yeah. We're gonna fast travel to a camp and see we can refuel our weapons and ammo and everything. Yes, there we go. There we go.
I can use these.
Poison. Oh yeah, where did you guys keep the fucking hatch again? I forgot. You got shit I can use. go. We have enough of everything, just almost. Right. Oh yeah, the bunker was over here. I see a little silhouette. Alright. Gun locker. There we go. Okay, so we have the pup right now. It's good. Yeah, fill it. Sidearm. It is full. Okay. Let's go for this one. All we needed was bullets. Alright. Wait, so is that the last horde? No, right? No, there's one more. McLeod Ridge and this one. Robert. How many days gone? 871 days gone. Level 40. Oh, I have a skill point, but why am I getting skill points when I can't even use them anymore? Or can I? I still have to upgrade my focus and health. Do I have them all? Yeah, I have them all. I knew for sure I had them all. Okay. Well, where's the bike? Back to the bike. You look dead. Cause you are. Alright. No mercy for the infected. At all. They're having dinner. Let's not disturb them while they're eating. Or making dinner, I should say that. The broken road. Okay, and the bike is maxed out too. What you guys think of the bike? Look at the bike. That bike is cool. This bike is dope. Yeah. I believe you can get like I know you can get like a little collectible. Oh, damn it. God damn it. I know you can get a collectible of Deacon and his bike. But I think you can even like customize it so that it looks like, like, you know, he has the weapons that you would use in the game, like the same skin or whatever, you know, like, I think you can do that, I'm not sure, you can order it. Ha! the plan. Damn, Nature, you scared. You're even gonna try to attack me. What kind of shit? Nah. Y'all are wet. Come on. You know what happened? Do I have to literally cross the fucking bridge? There we go. Come on. Yeah, punch you gotta come on. Oh, no. Guys here though. You guys are seriously fucking stupid. Come on. Chase me. Now I want you to chase me and you won't chase me. Okay. Alright. Well, let's go grab some bullets. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Thank you. There's only a little bit of them left. Come on. Help. How big is this fucking horde, man? Come on. There's literally like a tiny, there's like one or two left. Come on. Haha. He was part of the horde, okay? And you're not, okay? Let's see how many ears we're gonna get. 72. Another Nero camp. Really? Bitch. There we go. First, let's check if there's none of those annoying ass speakers everywhere. Speakers. Yes, there are. Okay. Speakers draw unnecessary attention. Wonder what happens when you destroy every single horde in the game. You like get a platinum trophy or what? Or does it say, good job, you finally destroyed every one of these motherfuckers. Now there's no shit left to do in the game. Except for, I don't know, probably start a new game. On survival, I don't know. We need a fuel can. Yes. Speakers. Down.
Won't open.
Oh yeah, that's right. Alright. Okay, so we need a can of fuel. I know I saw one around here. So, I got the hig. I know I saw a can of fuel. I'm not crazy, aren't I? Is that crazy? I know I'm not crazy. I know damn well what I saw. Wait. Pipe? No? 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 Okay. Box of nails. Okay. Now I know damn well there's a fucking fuel can around here. I just saw it. Or am I crazy? Again, the question is, am I crazy? Horseshoe. Yes, I thought so. See, I knew there was a fucking fuel can. Alright, now we go back to... the generator.
Damn it, that's gonna bring them all down on me.
of them?
Yeah, Jesus. Shit!
Okay, let's see what we got in here.
That's it. Okay.
Another narrow quarter.
Big motherfuckers. Oh, okay. I know what to do with you. Pushing off the roof, okay. How about that? Huh? You big motherfucker. I'm gonna wrap this one up. I might do another live stream later, but for now, thanks so much for watching, and well, hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace out.